rest and nothing burns. It made me wonder, do tigers sleep in lily patches? Do rhinos run from thunder? I got an ache in my left ear. I felt a twinge, but I still could hear. It made me think I would not be burned, but rather give myself to science. I felt that I could help. Science, I felt that I could help. Paranoid, the doctor ran, shouting his graphic translation. A fortnight of horror, gang wars and hell's erections, spewing forth their color. He purposely waited till I was done to knock on the laboratory door, accusing me of ruining the fun. He knocked on it some more. The fun, he knocked on it some more. The cloud of mercury, if run over by a car on a freeway in Los Angeles, once the spraying has been done, it's a sport made from necessity. Your portrait of your past, there's a mummy in the cabinet. Are there no more arrows left? What's that rubber bottle doing here? How's that napkin for a roof? 10 cents to a dollar now for a shelf of pregnant hams. Robert Palmer is a floor. The gams, the gams, the gams are so stupendous, living in the street. So stupendous, living in this tube. So stupendous, living in this tube. It's so stupendous.
Everybody's gonna jump for joy. Come on without. Come on. just ate my cup of meat. Everybody's feeling pigeons out on the left. But when Quinn the Eskimo gets there, the pigeon's gonna run to him.
Condition.
nowhere to go. Bereft of ore, I've run upstream to find the ore. Abducted by a bandit or a king from some forgotten war. And mindful of his larval craze, the rhinotropic micro gaze. Ignored an end to my amazement, rode to Paris in 12 days. This is the work of Nula Papyrus. Stranded for a moment on the ocean of Osiris, absorbing all she can for every member of her clan. expanding exponentially like some recursive virus. She take me on, I never fail to ride on the redundant rail. 'Cause though I know she switched a track, there's always one to take me back. And through the bedroom door intrude a fretful frown and spoil the mood. 'Cause though I never really stand that tall, she tilt my frame, she watched me fall. This is the worst of Eula Papyrus, stranded for a moment on the ocean of Osiris, absorbing all she can for every member of her clan, expanding exponentially like some recursive virus. I could be a fly and feed a racket as I die, and view the ritual from within the silken tunnel that they spin. 'Cause through the bedroom door intrude a fretful frown to spoil the mood. 'Cause though I never really stand that tall, she tilt my frame, she watched me fall. This is the work of Eula Papyrus, stranded for a moment on the ocean of Osiris, absorbing all she can for every member of her clan. This is the work of Eula Papyrus, stranded for a moment on the ocean of Osiris, absorbing all she can for every member of her clan. Stranded for a moment on the ocean of Osiris, absorbing all she can for every member of her. We'll be right back. terrace approaching a rift, through which I could spy several glimpses beneath, and the darkness the light from above could not reach. I spied wings of reason herself taking flight, and upon yonder precipice saw her alight, and glare back at me one last look of dismay, as if she were the last one she thought I would drain. Drawing quite close to the top of the shelf,
I struggled with destiny up on the ledge,
and gasped when defeated he slipped off the edge. Silence contagious in moments like these, consumed me and strengthened my will to appease the passion that sparked me one terrible night, and shocked and persuaded my soul to ignite. In moments like these, consume me and strengthen my will to appease the passion that sparked me one terrible night, and shocked and persuaded my soul to ignite. Thank you.
have it all. I hear footsteps through the wall. Wait in silence for your call. Then take a shot and watch it fall.
If I have a ghost,
but can I fly?
Living on my street, I drive so I can stay alive.
Fly by
some meat. If I had
I need a resting place, cause I
on my street, I drive
already
bad,
my body died.
Offer them some meat.
I just felt like my heart stopped beating. You just thought that you heard me laughing. I jumped up from the sofa. Never
offer them some meat.
Just felt like my heart stopped beating. You just thought that you heard me laughing. I jumped up from the sofa and covered.
Why did I put
the hell on it?
If I made a different life, I'd live
it on my street. I'd just try to stay alive and offer them some meat. If I had
treasure moments
offered them some meat.
Under my nails, I push past the garden, dependent on nails. The sloping companion, I cast down the ash, yanked down my tunic and sangled my sash. Zipping through the forest with the curdling breeze, to grow in them spindles, the mutant I seize. I capture the dread beast who falls to his knees and cries to his cohorts to sleep in the trees. In the corner, gunning for you. Apple toast bed heated for blanket rack. Laugh when they shoot you, say please don't do that. Control for smilers can't be bought. The solar garlic starts to rot. Was it for this my life I saw it? Maybe so, maybe not. Smilers can't be bought. The solar garlic starts to rot. Was it for this my life I saw it? Thank you.
Thank you. felt we had a chance to review the goods before we were born and to invite a new game of cans. Absorbed in the clouds, a voice from afar said, with the right device, you can make a pattern go, or you can tune up your car. So we stayed on the train, admiring the time, as the lights of the city drew near, and we drank a little wine. They were blurry and green, outer space in between, with a depth and form unclear, then we saw it up ahead. That had covered up the bridge. From the banks of a river to the bed of a valley upstream to the place where you live.
Riding down the road one day. day, someone hit a possum. I was riding down the road one day, someone hit a possum. The road was his and